To increase democratic participation in Europe, we need to employ modern technologies as much as possible. Because now we live in the era of internet. Everybody has smartphones, tablets. So the EU and I, a pan-voting advice application, is one example of what we can do in order to increase participation in the European elections. Another instrument that still has to be invented is perhaps a smartphone application for the phone, a democracy app that would help citizens engage in the process of policy making and agenda setting. I'm thinking here particularly of the European Citizen Initiative, which is currently a very, very cumbersome instrument for the citizens.